that you were in such a position. Imagine that you were kicked out of your house or apartment today, and you went house to apartment hunting. Day after day, going from house to house, trying to find a new place, but each house you went or apartment you went to was too expensive and could not fit your budget. How sad you would feel, how overwhelmed, how emotionally crushed you would feel because you could not find a house because housing in SF is too expensive. No one wants to lose their home or face such horrors. We can change this though. We can lessen the amount of people who face this. Although it has been emphasized many times already, you can vote in the November ballot for the anti-speculation tax. If the anti-speculation tax is enforced, speculators, those who buy houses to remodel and sell for profit, will be more reluctant to flip homes, and as a result, rent will not be as high and less evictions will happen. So spread the news, tell your friends, tell your family, and if you can vote, please vote too. Let's try to keep SF safe and let's try to keep SF affordable and SF residents happy and comfortable. Thank you for listening.
Like to share their story. Feel free to come up
with the association. I'm actually not a resident. Thank you. I'm actually not a resident of San Francisco, and that is actually because when my family and my mom and I first migrated to San Francisco, we actually stayed in the city, right around the neighborhood of City College, where I actually attended community college later on. But we were actually very unfortunately drove out of that place because of increasing rent. It was actually a pretty sad little place behind a store on Ocean Avenue. And it was actually quite, I don't think it was legally built, but people were living there because of the high rent. And we were too. But unfortunately it got to a point where we couldn't afford the rent and we had to move to Daly City where we could actually find cheaper housing through a relative who we know really well and were actually able to provide us housing. And this is not a single story, I don't think. And I think many other families are experiencing the same thing, which is why I'm also seeing a lot of families coming to Daly City from different places looking for cheaper housing because they're being driven out of their homes in San Francisco or in any other developing cities. So this is not, this is real, this is really happening, and we really want people to really focus on this and make sure that you vote on the October November ballot. So thank you.
Thank you for sharing your story. Is there anyone else that would like to come up and share their own experience?
Overworked and underpaid, raise the
minimum wage.
We're overworked and underpaid, raise the minimum wage.
Overpaid!